Hello and welcome back to the channel. Kevin here. Today, I'm gonna teach you on how to set up prefix and suffix for Zebra LS2208. First of all, you should open the program app called 123scan. After you open the app, you should connect your barcode scanner to the PC or laptop. Once it is connected, you should create a new configuration file. Once you click it, select the My Scanner is connect via USB cable. So as you can see, my barcode scanner is detected, means it is connected to the PC already. So you should click to start configure. So now we are in the configuration menu. I want you to click modify data. Then from here, we will select program complex data modifications. After select basic, then click view slash edit. So now select the prefix data suffix, which below the selected prefix data, which is on the second row. Then for example, from the code list, I will set my prefix to the letter G. Then my suffix will be the letter M. So after that, click done. Then click load to scanner so that we can load the changes into our barcode scanner. So once it is done loaded, close it. So from here, you can see the difference of before and after you put in your prefix and suffix. So that it is from me. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you really like the video, don't forget to like the video. If you want to know more content about the channel, do subscribe to the channel. And if you want to get the latest information or latest update on the videos on the channel, do hit that bell icon. And I'll see y'all in the next vids. Bye! So if you want to know about the latest video that we upload previously, you can click on the first video. So if you want to know how to configure ADA 51K barcode scanner, you can click on the second video.